Hi, welcome. In this video, I will be showing you how to import an Excel file into SPSS. Once we have the SPSS file open, we will go to File, Import Data, Excel. Once this box is open, we'll look wherever the data is stored. Mine is stored in Presentation and it is called Data File. And then we'll click Open. This box shows up, and then at the bottom, we'll click OK. Then the data shows up in SPSS. So we have our data right there in SPSS. Now, the second approach will be for us to copy it straight from Excel into SPSS. So I'm going to go ahead and show you how to do that. To be able to do that, we go to our Excel file and then we highlight the data, and then I'm not going to include the titles, so I'm going to right click on that and then click copy, right click here and then paste. Once I have this pasted, I have to manually go in and edit the variable view. So I'll go to the variable view. I will put the titles. The first one is gender. The second one is income. And the third one is interest level. Once I have them put in, I'll check the type. So we have the gender to be string. You can be able to edit that. If it is not entered, you can pick the right one on the list. The same thing for the other two. You already have numeric, so they are fine. We also check the measure. Gender is nominal, that is fine. Income, we're going to change that to scale. But the interest level, if you look at the data, is talking about the rankings on in the interest of the customers in a particular product, ranking from 1, which is least interested, to 4, most interested. So as a result of that, I will be changing this one to ordinal. So once we have that, we'll see our data is right there in the data view. Thank you so much for watching this video.